In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. My dear brother and sister, fraternal greetings to you from the Carmelite Fathers and warm to Carmel Light reflection on the day's readings. We are on the 25th of February, Tuesday of the 7th week in ordinary time. Today we remember Saint Callistus Caravario, a Salesian missionary, born in the year 903, died in the year 1930. The Holy Gospel according to Mark chapter 9 verses 30 to 37. At that time Jesus and his disciples went on from the mountain and passed through Galilee. And he would not have anyone know it, for he was teaching his disciples, saying to them, Son of man will be delivered into the hands of men, and they will kill him. And when he is killed, after 3 days he will rise. But they did not understand the saying, and they were afraid to ask him. And they came to Capernaum, and when he was in the house, he asked them, What were you discussing on the way? But they were silent, for on the way they had discussed with one another who was the greatest. And he went and called the 12, and he said to them, If anyone would be first, he must be last of all, and servant of all. And he took a child and put him in the midst of them, and keeping him in his arms, he said to them, Whoever receives one such child in my name receives me, and whoever receives me receives not me, but him who sent me. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. In the Gospel of Mark, Jesus spoke about his passion. One of his disciples was silenced. We are told that they did not understand what he meant and were afraid to ask him about it. A communication breakdown took place. He spoke about passion, they quarreled about greatness. They missed the point entirely. What contributed to that failure? Failure of miscommunication. Worldly patterns. There is a wisdom that is entirely an unspiritual. Longing for power and position is one of its characteristics. Envy and selfish ambition are to others. The world does not provide patterns for service, humility, and the cross. It provides a pattern for higher, faster, better, leaving behind those who cannot cope with its standards. That is the reason why Jesus had and still has such a hard time to make his disciples understand his message. On 3 occasions in Mark's Gospel, Jesus tried to convey the message about his passion to his disciples. Each time the reaction from the disciples was rather disappointing. First, Peter rebuked Jesus for having predicted such an incredible end to his career. Then, the disciples argued who was the greatest among them. Finally, after the third prediction, James and John came to Jesus asking him for parliamentary seats in heaven, one at the right and one at the left side of Jesus. Obviously, they failed to understand Jesus. Jesus tries his best to bring us to the level of heavenly wisdom, where servanthood is the model for success. If anyone wants to be first, he must be the very last and servant of all. Listening is a skill that needs to be developed. If we do not listen attentively and look to Jesus as our pattern for action, we may end up like the disciples, missing Jesus' point entirely, quarreling among ourselves about greatness. Let's pray. Lord, increase in me a listening heart so that I may be able to ponder on your words and understand them. Amen. Today, Daniel Estella de Cruz from Dubai. Justin Barbosa from Jalamel Pilar, Daphne D'Souza from Mier, Daphne Merlin D'Souza are celebrating their birthdays. We wish them happy birthday and we pray God's choicest blessings on them. Happy birthday to the others also among the listeners of Carmel Light, who celebrate the gift of life today. God bless you all. Charles and Irene Winifred Aranna from Suratkal, Mangalore are celebrating their wedding anniversary today. Congratulations, my dear friends. May God bless your family life. Now let's pray for God's blessing. Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. This is Father Stifan Perera. If you have got any difficulty in getting this audio in time, kindly WhatsApp your full name and place to my number. Without fail, I went on the previous night itself. My number is 91, that's the code, 9481263229. 9481263229. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.